cold outside. Underneath the mistletoe, and I've gotten you a present that I put under the tree. Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for you and me. The snow is falling down and the storm is on its way, but as long as you're around, everything will be okay. 'Cause all I wanna do is spend this holiday with you. Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for me and you. I've longed for this moment to have you for myself in a cabin.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Zima. If today is your first time of seeing me, don't forget to subscribe, okay? So today I have an appointment with school. So I have appointments by 10:30, half past 10:30, and my bus comes around 9:40, and then my train comes around 10:12. So guys, I'm at the train station, but there is a supermarket around it, so I entered there so that I can warm up, because my train is by 10:12 and this is 9:50. It's really close here, so let me show you guys the section I want to buy and what I want to buy. This is the hair product I'm using, Monday.
Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for me and you. I've longed for this moment to have you for myself in a cabin out of nowhere, just us and no one else. I've decorated everything till we're perfect for this week. Tomorrow keeps us warm. We can spend the night underneath the mistletoe, and I've gotten you a present that I put under the tree. Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for you and me. The snow is falling down and the storm is on its way, but as long as you're everything will be okay. 'Cause all I wanna do is spend this holiday with you. Tomorrow it is Christmas, the first for me and you. I've longed for this moment to have you.
I think I've said this thing before. There are a lot of people here to do. What's going on? What is happening? Like, here. Why are there a lot of people here? I don't know. I really don't know. It's so uncomfortable. It's 9:10:03 or 4. I need to start going. I don't want to run because the floor is slippery. I've had before. So let me start going. So guys, I'm out. Hey, what? It's so crowded in there. What's going on? Is it the Christmas? I don't know. So I'm heading to the train station. It's just right here. And guess what? Today is -9 and it feels like -14. I'm going with feels. Like, what it feels like is what it is. It's -14. You're not gonna tell me anything. So cold. Like, My hands are freezing. My ears are freezing. My nose are turning red. I mean, my nose is turning red. Yeah, so let's go to the train station. I'm going to be late for my appointment, but it is what it is. It's not my fault, you know. Yeah. Guys, I'm here. I'm at least 10 minutes late for my apartment. For my appointment. It's an apartment. Well, it is what it is. I'm here.
Everything will be okay.
So I'm done with the school stuff, and now because my train is by every 16 minutes usually used to take off, so I missed it. The next one will come around, I think 11:16. I think it's a bit 12:16. It's already after 11 now. So I want to, because I have a lot of time, so let me just go to, I don't know, just go somewhere. See how Christmas is Christmas in this area, you know. That's what I'm doing. So instead of sitting in the train station, let's enter this place. So guys, I wanted to go and spend money that I don't have. You know, whenever I enter shopping mall, something must come out with me. So I've been looking for curtain for my room because, I mean, you know, I need curtain for the room at least. So I got curtain. I hope I get how to fix it. And yeah, I just got the curtain and like, let me just go home instead of going and spending unnecessarily, you know. And yeah, I'm going home right now. Going to take my train because I know it's already there waiting for me. So let's go and take train and go home, please. I still have some errands to run in my city, so let's just go. It's too cold out there. So guys, I'm in my city now, and oh my god, can you see? So cold. And I want to go get, I don't know, I want to go check for my order. My friend sent me something, I don't even know what it is, but she sent me something, and since she told me about it, I've not seen it, I've not received anything at all. So I went to the first post office, they say it's not there, so I'm going to another one. This one is a little bit far, so I'm going to another one now. I've been there before, but they've closed before I got there, so I'm going again now to see if it's been to this second place now, and they say it's not here. And I have this feeling that it's been delivered to the wrong person at home because I'm tired. See you later, bye.